I'm Carl. I'm just starting to pack for my trip. I thought it'd be fun to film my adventures. Spring Break, 2014.
The battle cry of a generation. This life is a precious gift, so don't get too crazy. It's not worth the risk.
You know that we are still young, so don't be dumb. Don't trust anyone, 'cause you only live once.
You only live once, that's the motto. So take a chill pill, ease off the throttle.
Never go to loud clubs, 'cause it's bad for your ears. Friends will all be sorry when they can't hear.
And stay the hell away from drugs, 'cause they not legal. Then bury all your money in the backyard like a beagle.
'Cause you should never trust the bank, they've been known to fail. And never travel by car or bus, boat or by rail.
And don't travel by plane, and don't travel at all. Build a bomb shelter basement with titanium walls.
And wear titanium suits in case pianos fall on ya. And never go in saunas, 'cause they're crawling with piranhas.
And never take the stairs, 'cause they're often unsafe.
So I'm sitting here, waiting for Super Shuttle to come, and I get this text message just like, oh, by the way, your flight's delayed an hour and a half. Great! Just great. I'm gonna have fun at the airport, that's all I gotta say.
Stay away from kids, 'cause their hair is filled with mad light.
There's no such thing as too much Purell. This a cautionary tale, word to George Orwell.
So don't 1984 send any plugs into sockets. Always wear a chastity belt and triple lock it.
Then hire a taster, make him check your food for poison. And if you think your mailman is a spy, then destroy him.
No blankets or pajamas, they can choke you in your sleep. Two words about furniture, killing machine.
Super Shuttle.
Board your windows up, the sun is bad for your health. And always wear a straight jacket so you're safe from yourself.
Uh-huh. Take no chances.
No chances.
Stop freelancing
right now.
Invest in your future. Don't dilute your finances. 401k. Make sure it's low risk. Then get some real estate.
How much?
4.2%. 30-year mortgage. That's important. That's a great deal.
Now we're getting on the bus. Don't forge it on your last bill. Woo! It's gonna take forever to get there. It's an hour later. I got 3 hours to kill here at the airport, and I'm gonna go get some Panda Express and enjoy myself.
Just roll solo, be careful,
no.
You wanna look out also, speak for YOLO.
You know that we are still young, and the prince of the town. And pull out all your teeth, so you can't bite your tongue.
It's now time to check my bags. Here we go, baggage check, baggage check, baggage check, baggage check. Some guy just looked at me because I'm talking to myself. Oh well. No one flies Delta. Time to go through security. I'm on the train now. It's pretty much a roller coaster. No big deal.
This train. Kick it into hyperspeed, Captain!
Well, I made it to my gate. Is it illegal to film in an airport? Oh well, guess we'll find out.
My dad's house.
You could say I like things. If you didn't know that, well, now you do.
The DMV.
I leave Arizona to San Diego. Hashtag Year of the Dragon.
We cut the legs off of our bed.
This is my mom. Say hi.
Hi.
we just swerved a little bit. You might want to put your hand back on the wheel.
I made it to San Diego. Feeling a little bit lazy. Sorry. Welcome to San Clemente. Let me show you around. It's not a picture, it's a video. You're gonna be a star. Smile, baby, a star. Smile.
The track hits your eardrum like a slug to your chest. Like a vest for your Jimmy in the city of sex. We in that sunshine state where the bomb ass him be. The state where you never find a dance floor empty and pimp speed. On a mission for them greens. Lean, mean, money making machines serving fiends. I've been in the game for 10 years making rap tunes. Ever since honeys was wearing Sassoon. Now it's 95 and they clock me and watch me diamond shining. Looking like a Rob Liberace. It's all good from Diego to the Bay. Your city is the bomb if your city making pain. Throw up a finger if you feel the same way. Straight putting it down for California, yeah.
Everybody, this is Zippy. He's 16 years old, and I love him. It's 5:15. It's too early. Today I fly home.